So here's one of the pages. It's maybe this does look like Jupiter, because I think Saturn is the one with the rings, right? Oh, you don't know? Okay. I'm gonna have to Google this. I'm sorry. I should have researched this, but this would look great at your bedside table or maybe like a console table. It could be a catch-all for other things, like maybe like your wallet and stuff like that. But to be honest, I don't really like to keep those out and about. I like to keep those hidden. It's just my preference. But you can definitely use it for that, yeah. this little cup. It's not a drinking cup. It's more for like toothbrush holder or makeup brush holder. I was thinking you can put it on a vanity. Yeah, and I love the detail on the edges. They look like petals. On this one. Yeah. Honestly, yeah, you can always change your mind. Just let me know. You have my number and info. This is a definite yes. For sure. And like I said, if I find another one that looks just like this, but is in a bigger size, I will definitely let you know, like, right away. Yeah. And to be honest, I kind of actually want it myself. It's a very, very cool lamp. So let me go ahead and add all of that up. Receipt, or would you like for me to email it to you? Both. Okay. Let me actually grab your email because I didn't see that in your file. What was your email? Okay. Perfect. It's sent right now, so you should be receiving. Oh, you just got it. Everything is back.